Hello everyone and welcome again in a new video tutorial. Today guys, I'm going to show you how you can speed up the data transfer between your computer and your hard disk or USB. As you might have realized that sending data to your from your computer to your hard disk or USB, it gets so slow sometimes. So all what you need to do guys is to plug your USB key or your hard disk, and you need to select certain settings. This is my USB which I want to boost. You can just guys rename it to make a difference between it and between other USB if you have similar ones. You click with the right button of the mouse and you select properties. And here in properties guys, as you see, we will name it test 2. And you go to tools. Here you check if there is any errors, which is very important so that you avoid any problem data transfer problem in the future. And as soon as you did so, the scanning and repairing tool will start checking for errors and fixing them, and this is take between few seconds to few minutes. As you can see, it was done in like 10 seconds. So we'll just click close and we will check if the drivers of my USB are correctly installed, which is the case. As you can see, this is my USB drivers. And we'll go to sharing. There should be no sharing except if you have internal hard disk which you are trying to boost. And we will go to ready boost. And here guys, if you select use this device, so this device will be used to be boost, but you need to select the lowest value. This lowest value or this space, which is 230 megabit, will be used for Windows system to write its file system. That's why. And the other space will be for you. Otherwise, I will tell you, or I will suggest to you guys, to select dedicate this device to ready boost. My USB is already fast, is USB 3.0, so it's enough fast for me. So for the moment, I will keep it like this. But if you select one of these choices, guys, dedicate this device, you will need to leave this as it is, or you will select use this device and reduce it. And after all, you click apply and you click OK. Mine, it's already good, so I will just click do not use and I click apply. Okay, as soon as guys you select this option of boosting your USB, you need to be careful when using your USB because you cannot just unplug it. You will need to go to your computer, click here eject, so that your data keeps safe. If you just take off your USB, then be sure within 5 to 10 times your USB is dead. So you need really guys, you need really to click and to click eject the USB. And as soon as it disappears, then you can take it out without any problems. I hope this video tutorial was useful to you guys. If you need help or assistance, you can always contact us, send us an email or put a comment on Facebook or Twitter, or just leave a comment with the hashtag question below the video and we'll reply to you. Thanks for watching. If you like the video, please click like and share with your friends so that they learn something new. Thanks for watching and talk to you soon in a new video tutorial.